In this world, when a person sits next to his spouse or a companion, this shows the mercy and compassionate between them. Imagine the situation of the people of the paradise. Allah Almighty said, "Muttaki'ina 'alayha mutaqabilin." They are reclining on the lavish seats facing one another. This shows the purity of their heart in the world, and the result was they were sitting next to one another in the paradise. So let's purify our hearts.